have friends that are thinking about voting for Donald Trump. Friends, do not let friends vote for con artists. He called me Mr. Meltdown. Let me tell you something. Last night in the debate, during one of the breaks, two of the breaks, he went backstage. He was having a meltdown. First, he had this little makeup thing applying, like, makeup around his mustache, because he had one of those sweat mustaches. Then he asked for a full-length mirror. I don't know why, because the podium goes up to here, but he wanted a full-length mirror. Maybe to make sure his pants weren't wet. I don't know. Then, last one. Wow, every poll said I won the debate last night. Now, this was him about himself, okay? Great honor. I think he meant to say great honor. I don't know how he got that wrong, because the E and the O were nowhere near each other on the keyboard. Great honor. All right. So, here's what that's what I'm thinking. So how does this guy, not one tweet, three tweets, misspell words so badly? And I only reached two conclusions. Number one, that's how they spell those words at the Wharton School of Business, where he went. Or number two, just like Trump Tower, he must have hired a foreign worker to do his own tweets.